Mowing the lawn in Paris may soon become extinct. Sheep are being used for a trial run as lawnmowers in the French capital in an experiment that could see them keeping the grass clipped around the city's most famous monuments. Four sheep are taking part in the eco experiment with the aim of getting rid of the city of gas-guzzling lawnmowers. No word on whether they're making minimum wage.